Hello, my name is April Wang, and welcome to the Introduction to Stress Analysis course. Mechanics of materials is the study of the relationship between the external loads and internal forces within any structure. The degree of the internal force at a point in the structure can be quantified as stress. Stress analysis is very important since failure of most engineering components is due to high stress level. In this course, we will cover Introduction to Mechanics, Stress Analysis, Role of the Engineering Decision-Making and Building Blocks of Numerical Simulations. Several simulation examples are provided to help reinforce the content and highlight some applications in industry. Homework and quizzes are provided to practice and assess your progress. For more courses, visit us on the ANSYS Learning Hub.